Hey everybody, welcome back to Northern Lion and Sinvicta Play the Culling. I, of course, am Northern Lion, joined by Sinvicta.
Hello, how's it going?
It's going well. Here to finally play again and internalize the tips that you guys have given us and win a game of the Culling against the greatest players of all time who are playing at like 1 p.m. on a Thursday.
Of course. Or this could be like one of those late night sessions that we're just lying about the time too. You know, it is.
Oh yeah, of course.
The beauty is that you find folks out here on. Did you hear that?
Yeah, yeah. Do you want to go to this building? We're so close together.
Oh, I know. This is.
I'm just gonna wait for you, and then there's this Ruka station.
Yeah.
Whoa!
What is blowing up over here?
Are you? What has happened to the Culling?
I see. Person, he's walking into Tomo's Ruka station.
This is okay. I'm coming in on the other side.
Okay, we've got a pincer. He's opening lockers. So it should probably be said that we are actually trying to put up a new meta here. Not really new meta, but like a meta of we're not going to sit back and kind of start with like a defensive strategy at the beginning.
Yeah. As you can tell, we're going to go buck wild on people.
We hope anyway. There's his partner's coming, by the way.
Okay.
Got him. He's down.
Okay.
He's coming in. He's coming in from the, he's in the garage section here.
Might as well just run. We already got you.
He's got a backpack. I backstabbed him.
I've forgotten how to play this game. I keep pushing doors instead of opening them. Oh, there's two of them out here.
I hear another one.
Run away, run away. Come back to me. I'm setting out the poison. Set out the poison, then we're gonna go.
Okay.
I fucked it up.
No.
I fucked it up. Oh, you got him. You got him. Nice job.
Oh man, that was three backstabs in a row.
He's just, oh, he's dude, this is a beautiful start, but also quite frightening.
I'm bleeding him like a stuck pig.
Holy Christ. Sinvicta, what the hell? You should take this backpack, dude, armor up, maybe.
I have to heal right now. That's okay. I mean, I'm not that hurt, but yeah.
So that's like a pretty good start.
Yeah, not too bad. I'm, fully healed with 132 funk already.
Oh my god, do you have your airdrop?
Yeah. I have the, I've got the, my stalker drop too. We should probably,
okay. Yeah.
Instead of rushing for that, let's, now that the craziness is over.
Take the backpack, because if you're gonna get the airdrop, you should have
I got one right here. I just got one.
Oh, you got another backpack?
A backpack, but yeah, it wasn't that cool.
What a world, man. This is...
Welcome back to the Culling, where we get random softballs thrown at us, and we just knock it out of the park.
Good lord. Okay, man track. Now we can play our game a little bit. 99 to the center, which is southeast. And you can move in man track now with this man tracker perk. Thank you to
cool.
anonymous Twitter user for that piece of information that helped me out a great deal.
It's not a very good user handle, though, but hey, you know what? I'll follow him.
@anonymous Twitter user. @anonymous Twitter user.
Right. /Harambe. I don't know.
No, don't even, man. People have been like, you know, the Cincinnati Zoo was like, you know, hey, you know, that gorilla was like a child to us. Stop tweeting us about it. And then they got so fed up with it, they deleted their accounts and they're like, LOL, check it out. People were tweeting me like, wow, Cincinnati Zoo is out of touch. And I'm like, oh, you don't lump me in with the... I've harambe'd with the best of them, but don't make me out to be the asshole that's like, yeah, that zoo deleted their Twitter account. We got him.
That's ridiculous. I mean, oh, by the way, I'm far away from you because I'm trying to find an air pad.
Okay.
Oh, I found one.
All right, I'm coming back to you. I'm just grabbing some funk on this bridge.
Yeah, that's fine. Take your time. But no, like we were all there. Well, most of us were there for that fateful Quipflash game where a certain deceased gorilla was referenced many, many times. And
yes,
I was actually talking to the crew.
I have to interrupt because I am being chased. I can't see behind me.
Okay.
But they are like on me at exactly the pace that I'm running to you.
Okay. Well, I've got pepper spray and I've got iron foreskin. So.
Okay. But I only have this crafted knife.
But. Yeah, I do too. But I did call the airdrop. Does it sound like one?
I can't tell.
Is he still coming out here?
Yes. Okay. He's coming over the ridge like right now.
All right. Going after him.
Grab, I see just one.
Grab my airdrop. No, there's two. There's two.
Okay.
Grab my airdrop if you get a chance. But
I'm gonna try to stay in on this fight.
I'm getting... What the heck?
Oh my god, what happened?
I just got like two shot. That guy with the hammer just completely destroyed me. He did... I did 213 damage.
Holy shit. Oh, I'm dead too.
I got
those guys went buck wild, man.
He's got immunity, woundless, I don't know what that is, and then Mastercrafter, which is also what I had.
Yeah.
I feel like that one should still stay. I'm gonna keep rolling, I don't even care.
You know what? We'll just queue for another one.
Yeah.
We got that three-player kill in there anyway.
Are you on? Okay, I was gonna ask if you were on the same realm. So, but like, yeah, I have to see that perk. I've never seen woundless before. Have you?
Loadouts.
Health. Nope, not under health. Maybe?
General defense.
Yeah, it's probably yeah.
Reduced duration of all wounds by 50%.
That doesn't explain how he did so much damage with that hammer. He had immunity, woundless, and Mastercrafter, so like, I mean, I like immunity, but
you can't craft a hammer, right? I don't
believe so. No, he had a non-crafted hammer, but yeah, I don't think you can. I think maybe it was just incidental that they had a hammer, but it did like a ton of damage to me. We also like dealed like a ton of early damage there as well in that first melee.
Like. If anybody is in the comments on that one, like, well, here's where you guys messed up. You did 250, you said?
213, I think. Yeah.
You did 213 and I did 125 in like the opening minute, well, probably like 2.5 minutes of the game. That's pretty amazing.
I don't think we've ever, like, that like accumulated total of damage like eclipses some of the entire full games that we've done.
We have had wins like, or like second place finishes where either you or me did like 20 damage.
Yeah, or so, I did 0, you did 5, or you know, like it's, oh, we won.
I think we can be relatively pleased with that, but
yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I should have followed you instead of going to the bridge to get that funk. It, like once I got the funk, I looked at my man tracker and it was 65, and then I ran towards you and the man tracker did not change one bit. It's like 65, 64, 65, 64.
I mean, honestly, I probably shouldn't have just... I should have told you and not torn off to just find the nearest the airdrop. I mean, I'll take full blame on that one just because...
No.
Sticking together if you're playing super aggressive is probably the best strategy, even though we weren't, like, chasing somebody, but I just... I don't think that had any bearing on the fight, though. I still don't know how I got, like, two shot, but I also couldn't, like... I couldn't see what the other person I was fighting had, so...
I think one of them was Brass Knuckles, and one of them was the hammer.
Okay, that... Yeah, I guess I'm trying to replay it back in my mind of what the guy who was fighting me had. I think he may have had Brass Knuckles, but...
Yeah, I saw him, like... I think I got killed by Brass Knuckles, because I have a vague recollection of the game being like, you got killed by Brass Knuckles.
I'm sorry, what kind of recollection?
Oh, sorry, an ambiguous recollection, an ethereal reconstruction, cognitively speaking.
It sounds like you're talking with a plaque right now.
How do you say vague?
Vague?
Vague.
Yeah, vague and plague.
It almost makes me want to throw up vague. It's like, doesn't that tear at the corners of your mouth? You have to make your mouth so wide.
What are vague. You talking about? Vague
is like, when you say vague, it's like your mouth is like a little tiny little hole. When you say vague, it's like it's stretching my face, like my lips are wider than my cheeks.
I'm not even going to go there with Harambe's D, but what? No, say the word convey.
Convey.
Say conveyed.
Conveyed.
Now say vague.
Vague. Okay. Vague.
Yeah, vague and plague.
All right, that makes a lot of sense. You know, I used to use that exact speaking exercise to teach Korean children the difference between real and really.
Oh, yeah? Did they? Yeah. Were they like, oh, this bald dungabunga is like trying to teach us something that we don't even want to pronounce anymore?
Yeah, they're like, maybe you don't know this, but the English language is, it's probably peaked in its usefulness. We're just going to learn Mandarin Chinese and, you know, Mandarin Chinese and C++. That's all we need.
Mandarin Chinese is no joke. I will say that. Like, everyone is probably aware by now because I constantly joke about it, but I actually am half Chinese, and I, at one point, was trying to be taught by my Chinese grandfather, who used to be a professor and teach Chinese to students. Like, one summer, my dad was like, okay, we're going to make a commitment right now that you are going to learn Chinese. I was like, oh boy, this is going to be fun. I lasted, like, two lessons. And while we were staying at my grandparents' like home. So it's not like I could just, like, kind of flake on it. I mean, we were, like, out of Texas. We were in another state. And I was like, yeah, like, Papa, I don't think this is going to work because there's like, so many, like, little ups and downs that you have to do with the connotations and, like, the enunciations in Chinese. I my brain can't operate at that capacity. I don't know how to do it.
I mean, like, I feel like it's one of those things you have to learn when you're young. I mean, you don't have to. Like, there are adults who learn languages, but let's be honest. We all know somebody who's like, you know, I'm 24, I don't know what I'm doing in my life, I'm gonna learn Italian, and then they spend like 2 hours on Duolingo or something like that, and they're just like, I know how to say, like, you know, where's the spaghetti?
Hey, I'm walking here.
Yeah.
is that considered offensive? I don't know. It's
I don't think that's offensive.
Hey,
yet.
Copernicus, why don't you find yourself back in line or whatever that joke was.
I don't know, Copernicus?
I don't, that's, it was from some, I don't remember what show, but no, like, I'll never be able to call my dad dumb, even though he kind of gets dumb sometimes, like all regular parents do. But, I mean, the dude is fully fluent in Mandarin Chinese and can read it.
That's pretty dope.
And still, like, be, like, if you talk to my dad, you'd be like, oh, yeah, he just sounds like a much older version of you. And I'd be like, wow, that's racist. And also, thanks, I guess. But I also don't know anything about, like, Chinese. I know how to say, like, hello and thank you. That's it. I'm not going to do it on air because YouTube, but yeah.
People in the comments will be like, actually, you know, it's like you've got a diphthong that goes up at the end. It should be a diphthong that goes down or something.
Actually, streamer, you mispronounced the you and thank you. It's like, no, it's not English.
I think that, I know we've been waiting on it for a while, but we got to be approaching like Universal Translator. Like a little device kickstarted. Somebody talks and it just like outputs text in the language that you actually understand. I'm not saying 2 years or even like 5 years, but I think within like 20 years, there's a conceivable case to be made for that. But I will say that, you know, if Kate and I choose to have children, I'm like, you should take that kid to your parents' house and talk Korean like all the time.
Whoa, like, confirmed. NL's got little egg coming up, confirmed.
No,
going to the tabloids
in the future, perhaps the distant future, because like you're a kid, you don't even know. Like I don't remember learning English.
Right.
It was probably a rigorous process, but it just happened before my memory. So as far as I'm concerned, I spawned with it, right? Like it was built in.
You spawned at it. Do you remember learning how to read?
Like vaguely.
Mm-hmm. You said it right. I'm glad. Proud
yeah,
of you.
I made an extra effort to.
Yeah, I understood what you said now.
I'm slowly
learning English with Sinvicta. It's good.
I mean, that's how we pronounce it here. You wouldn't believe it, but having lived in Canada for pretty much my whole life, nobody has ever questioned my pronunciation of vague, plague, or bagel. But
those are all acceptable.
Well, that's because I've now change. It's the same sound in each one. It's like we say plague, plagg, and bagel,
really,
bagle.
Like I can understand bagel and bagel, however you pronounced it, but
I can't even
plague.
Like, we gave presentations on the bubonic plague. Our teachers talked to us about plagues, you know,
if
you accidentally got sent to like a Christian summer camp by your parents because it was cheaper than daycare, you heard about, you know, a plague of locusts and stuff like that.
I mean, the only...
Oh, good God.
we're in the queue 8.5 minutes. So welcome back to The Culling, everybody.
Yeah, you might have cut some of that out or not. I don't know.
I've been rolling this entire time. I don't even care.
Me too. It's a good conversation.
Yeah, it's learning and culling. And man, I sounded a lot like Rob for a second there.
Yeah.
I don't know how Rob hits some of those octaves, man. He's just he's an amalgamation of mystery and wonder.
And dude, also, do you think they changed it so we spawn close together, or like teams spawn closer together?
I sure hope so, because that would make
two 200s in a row.
That would make for a very interesting team-based fighting game, or survival game. So I'm still making a knife anyway.
Okay.
Regardless of like me being right next to Ruka Station.
I'm at a building, and it's gonna take me a while to loot, but it's up to you.
Okay, I'm just all I'm going to do is just look real quick in Ruka Station. I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
Oh, I can, by all means.
I can probably outrun anyone who comes after me.
Oh, but you know what? Go to Ruka Station, and I'll meet you there, because my building's looted.
Okay.
I looted it.
Oh, yeah, don't scare me like that. You're like, oh, it was looted. It's like, what? How did they get there faster than you?
No. It's okay. I'm going to make a knife on the way, and I have two man trackers, so I'll recycle one.
Have you seen... obviously you're well aware of the Rick Harrison meme by now.
Yeah, no, I'm a huge fan.
Have you seen the Harambe crossover with it or heard
it? I have. You can't avoid it in Twitch chat. I'm Harambe and this is my zoo.
I'm not going to disgrace the meme, but like sometimes memes just work together, and that one definitely does.
Here's the thing. I can goof and gaff with the best of them, and I've harambe'd a little bit. I won't dispute that, but there are some people when you're tweeting pictures of this gorilla to the zoo itself. I'm like, man, that's like a little uncalled for. This thing was probably like a pet or even like a child to them, and then you're gonna tweet them like, go away, pull your dicks out for Harambe. It's like that's like the internet is taking it just like one step too far. You can't fight back against it because it's the internet. It spirals out of control.
You can't be surprised by it, though, is the thing.
No, there's no way.
I'm not trying to justify it at all, and there's certainly no excuse for doing that and then celebrating the fact that they canceled the Twitter account or whatever, but I'm also not surprised.
I mean, we've spent our time on the internet. We're aware of
this. Quick break. Do you want this Iron Foreskin? Because I need to go back and get my...
Yes.
I need to go back and get that dagger. My crafted dagger, that is. I just have to remember where I put it now. Don't start the... This is not the time right now calling for me to have flashbacks of the med kit. The legendary med kit now. This is clear, so we should probably keep moving.
Oh, there's someone coming. Someone coming.
From direction?
Oh,
I see him. Yeah. I see him. You want to fight or no? Oh, there's two of them. I've got I've got Muscle Man Milk, so I'm going to go around the corner, pop it, and then turn around and go back and fight him.
All right. All right. Oh, they set off the poison, which is strange to me.
I mean, that doesn't make sense because we're all going to be fighting right here, but...
I'm an idiot and immediately went for an attack. They're going two on you! They're going two on you!
No, they're going after you now.
Oh, yeah.
I got the backstab. I'm in the poison, though.
I'm also in the poison.
Well, how did that do
so much damage
to me? That
guy has a tier 3 steel pipe already.
This guy's got a pickaxe.
Yeah, tier 2 ice axe.
Yeah.
Oh, he stabbed his partner in the back!
His partner stabbed him.
Oh! Why is he using the
Got
ice
him.
Axe over the... Oh, I guess the pipe is the same tier.
I have 132 funk again.
Holy shit. Okay, I need to heal desperately. Do you want to just go to this satellite dish and then heal and...
Satellite dish. I only know this is a SATCOM, sir.
Sorry.
This must be where they started, then.
This is where I started.
Oh. And it was looted?
So I have... Do you... Yeah, it's looted. I don't know why the door is closed. Maybe I... Because I wasn't raised in a damn barn.
Some sort of Texas stab or what?
Do you have a need for funk right now?
No, I have zero need for funk. I'm fully healed, full HP... No problems.
And what's your weapon? You're gonna use the crafted knife, or do you want a tier 2 ice axe?
There's a pipe wrench holo spawner here. No, I should get my airdrop, but if I recall correctly, the last couple times, and this kind of spans back to our previous games that we did months ago.
Yeah.
The last few times we've actually gone for our airdrop, it seems like we've lost.
Yeah, that's where we've died most of the time.
So I'm not worried about it. You also missed like a whole bunch of stuff down here.
Yo, do you want this tier 2 weapon or not?
What is it? I
got an ice axe and a steel pipe.
No. You can recycle both.
I'm going to recycle.
There's a recycler the pipe down here now.
I didn't actually know there was a basement in that building to begin with.
What? What game are you playing? There's a huge like underground bathroom and stuff. Oh, got a man tracker.
Is it underground? Oh yeah, I missed a lot here.
There's a pepper spray. By the way, kudos to viewers if you stuck around this long after the the commentary. We can't. I mean, like, I'll be the first to admit. I'm usually the first to be like, okay, we can just like let's just stop on the recording. But you can't throw away
three
that
kills on the beginning. There.
Yeah, you can't toss a start like that.
I found a green crate with a recurve bow.
Okay.
So we're starting to pop off a little bit here.
99 to the southwest.
You can recycle that if you want, or if you don't trust me to use my man tracker, that's fine as well.
No, I'd trust you.
I also don't need my airdrop because I have everything but the stims from it right now.
Okay, I'm gonna recycle the man tracker. I just recycled the hammer. I'm gonna actually probably take this pepper spray.
If you, I think it's a good idea.
If you don't have any need for your airdrop, could you make me a satchel?
Yeah, actually, I was thinking the same thing. I'm gonna make a satchel for you and armor for me.
Oh my god, I'm like, look how fast I'm moving real quick. Look at my silhouette. This is from...
I can get your shadow into my field of view.
This is, okay, I'll run past you. This is with, explosive runs.
Yeah. Okay, there's your satchel on the ground.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm moving right now. I'll make I guess armor as well, since my stalker one didn't come with armor.
They're 99 to the west.
Okay.
Dang it, I accidentally made a spear.
Nice.
The web, nobody cares about a flipping spear, man.
No one cared when I made the spear.
Yeah, no one cared who I was until I crafted the spear.
Accidentally.
No one cared who I was until I said N++'s early levels are too easy.
Topical. okay, if it's clear, I'm going to drop... Oh, you said the west.
That's
right?
That is... west, northwest.
Okay.
So it's possible it might be coming from that direction.
I think I'm going to go for this, and then if it seems like it's going bad, don't be afraid to abandon it. But honestly... I feel like we've been doing well enough to where we can probably fight for it.
Plus, we're at 22 minutes.
Oh, we got a team. They're near that funk barrel right there to the northwest. It's that team that you were talking about.
I hope they go for the funk barrel.
No. They jumped down. They saw me. I don't know if they're coming this way, though.
They're 99 plus away right now.
Okay, I may have spooked them.
Yeah, just watch them for a minute.
Well, I don't know where they are, but... Oh, I see them. Yeah. I see them far away. They're way far away there. They're running towards the west.
So they're running away from us.
It looked like they are, yeah.
That's wonderful news.
They're staying within eye distance, like an eye shot, because I can see them.
Probably because they want your airdrop.
Well, they're running in the wrong direction, you doofuses, if it's coming over here.
Okay, let me know when you see the airdrop, and I'll take a
crack. Oh, I see it.
Okay, yeah. 99 what? Plus.
Why is it...
I don't want it on their side.
It overshot it, like, by 100 feet.
It's coming back.
Yeah, I'm still gonna try to throw a rock at it though.
Nice one.
Hey, you know what? I don't need this right now, alright?
Okay, I'm man tracking. There's still 99.
Okay. Got it, confirmed. Good. I got stun gun and another man tracker.
Beautiful.
And I dropped my crafting knife, so I'm good to go. I've got armor. We should probably start hunting.
Yeah.
Man tracking 37, 30. They're coming around south.
Oh, I'm a little bit out of range right now. I'm coming though. I think the other dude ran away. Like the other one that this guy's partnered with.
Okay, I'm gonna stun gun this guy.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of your way then.
By that I mean catch up to him, backstab him.
I don't know why I went for that.
I'm gonna stun him.
Okay. Okay, beautiful.
Okay, I need that med kit.
Yeah, go for
it. Actually, I don't need it, but I'm gonna take it.
Is the stun gun out of charges?
Yes, it only had one charge, so.
Okay.
If you want this, if you want armor, there's a backpack and a stone right here. If you don't need it, I'm gonna
have,
use it.
I have good armor, so you should take it.
Yeah, because my armor got shredded there. Just man-track if you can.
Yeah.
What happened in the last... From the last patch to now?
The meta is crazy, dude.
The last time we played both... I mean, well, I don't want to lump you in with my terrible play, but, like, I was doing absolute awful. I'm not saying I'm doing good now, but I'm doing better than I was.
There's only 5 people left, as is.
I think we should go hunting. We should just start hunting right now. I've got a med kit. You've got a med kit?
I also have a med kit.
Okay, yes. I'm going to man track. I still have my one charge on pepper spray. 99 to the southwest. That dude's partner straight up deuced out on him, by
the way. Yeah, I watched him run into Ruka Station there. I was like, that seems good.
I was fully expecting him to come back, but he didn't. So there's a funk barrel up there.
I mean... I could get my airdrop.
Okay.
And if you can get a second recurve bow if you want one.
Oh, there's an explosive crate here.
Ooh.
If I could find an explosive barrel, I think that's worth opening. If you want to get your airdrop, that's fine too. It's completely up to you.
Do you have space for a bow?
I would if I threw away either the pepper spray or the man tracker.
I think you can afford to get rid of the man tracker.
Yeah, that's fine. If you find an airdrop, just go for it.
Yeah, that's my philosophy. If we find one conveniently, let's go for it. Otherwise, who cares? There is a 3-crate Monty in the middle, and with so few people, it's possible that
we should fight it. I mean, we've got the edge right now. That's good.
Scares the shit out of me on that one. Oh jeez. How the heck do you get down from here, man?
Well. Oh, 3-crate money literally just spawned.
Okay. I mean, I'm basically in the middle right now. And 99 to the southeast. I think I'm going to call this airdrop right here.
Okay. I'm going to... This is me splashing around, but I'm going to look at the Canadian toilet over here. I'm not expecting to find anything here. There's a hollow spawner here with a compound bow, but I don't have the funk to call it. Yeah,
yeah, that makes sense.
If I have to, I'll throw the man tracker at. Oh, explosive barrel. I'm gonna stick very close to you.
Yes.
I'm just trying to get an idea of current stick whereabouts. 99 to the southeast. So they're the middle.
Yeah, there's a stick at this tree that I'm looking at right now. Monty, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to make a crafted explosive, we should go back to get that red crate.
They're 99 now. I see one. He's a solo.
I'm tracking. 99 plus to the south.
Yeah, he ran across our field of view.
Yeah, I'm tracking him right now, so you're still good.
Okay, so this is for you if you want it, basically.
What's in there?
The recurve bow, okay. And then a stim of your choice if you want one. If you can't hold one, doesn't matter.
I can't hold one. I mean, I will if we get the if we go back and get that red crate, which is where I'm gonna go right now.
Wait a minute, did I use both stims or did I just not grab the other? Okay, I'm coming. You got the crafted explosive?
Yes. We got to find that red crate because I do think that's worthwhile. It's opening.
Yeah. It could be a gun. I think. We got plenty of time.
Yeah, we got plenty of time. Welcome to the longest episode of Northern Alliance Invicta Play the Culling. By the way.
Well, to be fair, the 8-minute queue doesn't hurt.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just I was trying to make a joke there, and you robbed all over it. That's fine.
I'm meeting the audience halfway.
Where was this thing?
There was a funk barrel.
It was up here. I know that I didn't see it before we dropped down. Yes, I have the memory of a fruit fly.
Well, everything in these areas looks the same.
That is kind of true. Man, oh, I found it, I found it.
Oh, dope.
If you could just track for me.
Yeah, 99. Remember when the culling looked like shit?
Yeah.
I was just thinking about that.
Oh my god. What'd you get? I have to save the suspense for you.
Oh, I hope it is.
It was
a...
totally worth it. That's
I
all
hope it's a rifle.
No, it's not. It is not a ranged weapon.
Okay.
I hear an airdrop to the southwest. Can you track that?
99, towards the center.
Do you hear that airdrop though?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Well, this is what I got.
Oh, a freaking katana or a saber.
Saber, yeah.
Dope.
Hell okay. Yeah. They put like a serrated edge on it. What kind of...
Even better.
What kind of saber's got a serrated edge? Oh, there's my anti-aliasing, one of the two. It's either one or the other, but...
Yeah, I suppose it could be.
It looks like all a right. Butter knife.
97 dead... I see it.
Yeah, they're setting up. There's the entire... Both of the teams there. I am going to drop down and make some more arrows. And did you leave any more stems in
nah,
the...
I used one and took the other one.
That's fine. Oh, apparently
this guy is a... Yeah, this guy's got a bow.
Apparently this came with full arrows, so...
Yeah, I think you can only have 18 now.
Yeah, it's 18, so...
I hit him once, but...
I see him.
I don't know if this guy doesn't have, like, his draw distance turned up high enough to see us.
No, he can see us. He's taking pot shots at me.
Oh, got him.
Nice.
Thank you, Call of Duty S kit markers.
I got his partner. What a shot.
Nice. Poison is... We got maybe like 15 seconds until the poison pushes
us.
Okay,
I'm going to make more arrows just in case.
Okay. Good idea. I'll track quickly.
Okay.
It's, 80 behind us. Oh, no, now towards the center. I would be careful. There might be one close to you. I'm tracking 88 to the southwest.
Ah, what the heck?
He's got a freaking gun. He's got an SMG.
Oh, I see him. He's next to the first aid machine.
Are you gonna? You're rushing him?
No. I'm using it right now, but he's very close. He's gonna be coming towards you.
Oh, I got shot. I got shot again.
I'm on him.
Okay, me too.
I got pepper spray.
Angry octopus.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, that's you. Sorry.
Ow.
Stab you in the face.
Okay, I have
you're
to
being
heal
chased,
now.
I think you're being chased.
I've got to heal. Protect me.
I'm trying.
I'm in the poison, but I got to use the med kit.
Are we?
I got
Sir Victor!
It. What? What? What?
We were both inside of the poison.
Yeah.
I was following you because I thought we were running away from the poison.
I had to stay there to heal.
Oh my god. Avenge me.
I mean, I was in the poison, but like...
I was following you! I saw you, and I was like, oh, Sinvicta wouldn't lead me to haunt.
Well, I didn't say follow me, just cover me!
Oh my god. I have never been angrier than I am in this present moment. Did you hear that? Enemy down. Okay, it's 1v1v1.
Okay. I'll take blame for that, because that would... To be quite honest, I wasn't expecting you to follow me. That's why I just said, like, hey, just cover me for a second. I had to run and grab cover while I was... Because I didn't want to get sniped.
My balls.
I didn't want to get sniped.
I was so safe. I think I lost 90 HP.
It's one-on-one.
Yeah, it's one-on-one.
I didn't want to get sniped because I had 30 HP left, and I was right out in the open.
No, it's all good, man. It's all good.
I'm just going to go after him. I can hear him.
Careful with your stam. He's behind you, I think.
Yep.
Nicely done. Beautiful. Still good. Oh, he's got to be close. I mean, you can see his HP. I can't.
Yeah. He's on like 1 HP.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, all is forgiven.
Oh, sorry about that.
No. Let's be honest, there should be something in my head as well that is like, hey, idiot, you're in the poison. But that's good. That's great.
All is redeemed. 357 damage, and I got a weathered pink cowboy hat, so there's
ooh,
that.
Ooh, ridiculous. There's well, that. For now, those are two pretty sweet games.
Yeah, welcome back to the culling.
If you enjoyed it, click the like button. It helps out a great deal, and of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. We look forward to your feedback, and we will see you next time.
See you later.